you guys go all day without getting anything going offensively, and then you summon Max to come up to bat. What are you even thinking as you're sending him up there? Are you thinking that's likely to happen?
You know, I'm telling you now, Max is just a baseball player. He really is. I mean, he's a student of the game. He pays attention. You know, he's analyzing, sitting there. You know, we're talking, and I told him, I said, hey, no matter what, you're hitting. Whether you're going to go up there and bunt or there's one out, you're going to hit. So do your thing, you know. And he was all in. I mean, that's who he is. So he got us going. I mean, it was a big moment. And I told him, you know, I said, it looked like he was going to try to steal as well. And I was like, oh, boy. And then all of a sudden, you know, he goes first to home. And I'm holding my breath, you know. But he was flying. I mean, I said, you could run. He goes, oh, I could do it all. So kudos to him. I mean, he picked us up. He really did, you know. And then Keyboom, what a great job. You know, come through in the clutch, getting a couple hits, playing in front of his family and friends. I mean, it was awesome. Good day.
How long had Max been lobbying to kind of get into the game and hit or do something? And just what was his reaction then when you finally?
Well, about the ninth inning, I had told him, I said, hey, you might want to put your cleats on. You're probably going to get in this game if it gets going a little bit and gets extra innings. And he was in. I mean, you don't take him much. So he was excited. He's still excited.
What did you think of what Justin Miller was able to give you?
Incredible. I mean, I have no other words, but I mean, for me, he started the game. I mean, you know, to do what he did, hadn't done it, threw 52 pitches, you know, so I could tell you right now he's going to be down.
Did you think about Doolittle in the ninth versus the heart of their order? And in the end, how important was it for Solis and Kelly to get through that inning so that you had Doolittle at the end?
Yeah, I mean, it was awesome. I mean, those guys came in and did their job. Mattson came in and pitched well. Solis, two big outs, you know. And for me, it's getting him in there getting him out and keeping him fresh. And he's doing good. I mean, and you know, Kelly coming in and getting out that out there was big.
When you have to play these long games, obviously you kind of would rather win them. What kind of a boost can it give you guys?
It's a great boost. You know, we had trouble scoring runs. We come out today and we score five. You know, it took us a little longer than we anticipated, but it's good momentum going into tomorrow.
How's Matt Adams?
He's good. I mean, he's we'll have to reevaluate tomorrow, but he fouled a ball off his right foot, and he said he was real sore, so we took him out.
Caution level,
with
that, I mean, concern level, I should say, are you, you know,
concerned? No, I mean, for me, it's just, we'll see how he feels tomorrow, so.
All right.